next left onto Ellerbush Road, then turn right onto Indiana 662 West. Take the next right onto Indiana 662 West. Continue on Indiana 662 West for 1 mile. Turn right onto County Road 1050 West Epworth Road. Take the next right onto County Road 1050 West Epworth Road.
Hi there. I would like one of the menthol. Just one of the menthol pre-rolls with CBD flower.
Yes, please. Oh no, that one has blue on it. I want the one that has green.
I would like the one. Thank you. What are these pre-rolls? I just noticed 1 gram. How much money are those? $14? you. Have a great day. Try medical marijuana in California, and I'd like marijuana to be CBD. Well, they're both good. Well, marijuana has CBD. Marijuana is the hemp stuff. I don't know if this is real. Well, I think I just wasted money on tips I'm not going to use now. Kind of weird kind of product. I don't know if it's I like that.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto County Road 1050 West Epworth Road. Take the next left onto County Road 1050 West Epworth Road. Continue on County Road 1050 West for 1 mile. quarter mile, turn left onto County Road 450 South Lincoln Avenue. Turn left onto County Road 450 South Lincoln Avenue. In a quarter mile, turn left onto Rosebud Lane. Turn left onto Rosebud Lane, then your destination will be on the right.